Everything about this test is lead-lined, according to my 1950s notes here in my 1950s filing cabinet. Says it's harmful to humans. Not harmful to humans. You'll be okay. Perfectly fine. Nothing to worry about. Don't worry about the boxes. We got a ton backstocked ready for this kind of thing. Thrown at the wall, destroyed, rinse and repeat. Useless little things. Made them in an hour.
Poor cubes. Okay, so we have to... We can open this emancipation grid. I guess we need to shoot one box on this one. And that will open the other one, so we get a second box. So, and if I do this one, let's put an orange one here. If I click this button, then this one is going to disappear, I think. That one is up. So when this is not, when I'm not standing, when nothing is on this one, piston goes up. Now it's shooting boxes on there all the time, and we're getting boxes down here. Let's try and stop this, right? So there's the other box, and we can see it goes through in there. Can do anyway. So what we need to do is we need to get up on this piston here. But there's not time enough to do it if you're just standing on it. No. So if you put a box on there, you put this box on there. Just think for a moment. Put this box on there, then this goes down. We need to destroy this box somehow. So this one goes up. But we need to stand on that. So if I shoot this down, if I put this somewhere, it's going to put this on that marker there. I stand on this, and then I shoot there, and it's going to come out of here, but it hasn't got a lot of force, so it's just gonna be end up over here. That's not what we want. So, what do we want? We want a box to come down and hit this one and then that one will disappear. So let's just show this first. That doesn't work. First example here, just goes down there. But if we go fast, maybe leave that over there. If we click this button, then this one is going to disappear, and it's going to come another one up there, and it's going to shoot over there, and then that one is going to disappear. So maybe we have time to get over to the piston before then. Let's try it. We go, and then we go up here. We need another one, and it's getting destroyed over there. Oh, but if we make an orange one here. Whoop. Thank you.
You're not dead. That means that high toxicity lead didn't get in the air and, great job, astronaut, Olympian, or war hero.
Thank you.
Really are a merit to science. Or something like that. Just remember the Nuremberg Olympics.
Huh?
Now see, this test uses the new Aperture Science Innovators Propulsion Gel. It allows you to... No, wait, hold on. This record says they didn't make it until the 70s. Never you mind that. Just solve science.
Huh? Aperture Science Innovators Quantum Tunneling Device. Available now. Doesn't quite look like the one I've got. I have one of those. Okay, see. This one will open that. And I just need to open the door. Okay, fine. It's like one of the early tests. And this one will... Okay, two gels in this one. So I guess the red one is the propulsion gel, and the blue one is the jumping one. Not sure what it's called. And as we can see here, there's no way to put the portal on top, but you can put it below. So you can't go through the portal. Oh, and it stops as well. Right. And this one gives us that jumping gel. And there's some disgusting water down there. We do not want to go there. Do not want to go there. But we can put poles up here. Not there, probably. Yeah, you can. Okay, and in the ceiling and over here. Up there. We'll put some there. I wonder if it's going to get all the way over here if I put it there. Maybe if I put it here and we can make a runway. Sort of. See? Just on the edge. Oh, and across as well. Good. And also put it all along here. In the middle. The last bit. The first bit. So now we could run across. Maybe we want to have the jumping thing on the end actually. So let's put portal there and some jumping gel and the last bit. Put it over there. And then we can try run jump. Oh, I hit that thing. So then we get whoa. Put a portal over there. Yes, we can put a portal there. Okay, we can put a portal there. No, and there's an emancipation grid. So I guess we did it wrong. We did it wrong. It just gets me back. So okay, so we need to get in through this. Maybe there we can aim for something. Something up there. If we make a portal over here and then one up there, and then we do the runway thing. We run and we jump. And then we miss. completely. Help. Could have just gone. Actually. Okay, let's try this one more time. Whoops. Doesn't really matter if I hit it or not, because we can do it anyway. I did hit it. Oh, and I went back, and I went. Oops. That's not what I meant to do. Sorry. Let's put this one on there. So, and then we put back again, and we run across. There we go. Now we're up here. We can get down if we want to. But I think we want to go across there. There's no... Whoa. There's no surfaces for a portal. Oh. How do I do? If we run through the blue one. But how do we get back? How do we get back there? Can't just run through. Can't put anything there. So we're going through after this one. We need to run up to that. Can we actually put a portal over there? Yes, we can. Okay, let's try it that way then. Let's try it. Oh, I missed. Across. And we stand here and we go. What? I didn't see a cube. Where's the cube? Oh, here's a cube. But then that door will close, right? How do I... Is there a... No. Nowhere I can go through. With cube. Up there. How do I... Oh, I get some jumping thing. Uh-huh. So, I need to get the jumping thing. Here, say, and jumping things there, so we get some jumping gel in there. Now I can just jump out here if I can get up there. I can't. Oh my god, whatever I need. Let's see. Release it up there. stepped on that. It's not supposed to be there. Okay. Then we put the cube there. We put the portal there. We put the other portal up there. Right. Get the cube. Get ready. Not sure if I aimed correctly. Like that, sort of. Sort of like that. Let's try it. And we're over. Cross. And another room.
Alright, oh, hold up a second, Mel. I don't think you're that stupid that you're going to fall for this anymore. I'll be blunt now. I'm not Cave Johnson. This isn't the 1950s. Everyone you knew and loved is dead. And now you're stuck here in Aperture Science, down with the trash.
What?
Like me. After everyone left because of that boat. Which I'm sure you already knew, but whatever. However, I can get us out of here. If you're willing to let a voice in the sky who just told you he was lying the entire time he was talking to you control nearly every movement you make. Is that okay?
Panicking.
I'll just take your silence as a yes. Oh, right. You can't answer me. Just do what I say and you'll be fine. Okay?
Okay. Yes. Close the emancipation grid over there. Okay. So if we get box, sorry, cube, put it there. We can put a. No, we cannot. No way to put portals in there. So maybe I need to go through here. Does this destroy the cube? No. Okay. Now I can put portals somewhere. This one. That was the other emancipation grid. And where do I need to go? Where do I need to go? There. Guess. Oh. Here we go. We go there, and then we go on this one, which should be a bouncy one. Bouncy, bouncy. There. Then. Not sure how much of a bounce we need. I don't know why we need to go. Because we need that. We went through this one before. Let's try and jump through here. Get up here. And we lost our portal. This one shut up that. It also opens this door, which is the exit. So we need a box. We need a cube. We need a cube up here. Up in here. But okay, we can shoot some goo over here. So we can jump. Oops. Well, let's look outside. Got this blue one, is the only one we've got. Could jump across here. Oh, this one. We could maybe get some. Oh! Okay. So we could go through here. We could bounce over. Does that go through the window or. See what we get. If we do this, and then we do this. Oh. Now there's some goo there. And then I go through this one. bounce, and I bounce straight into a wall. Huh? Radiation need not be feared, but must command your respect for your protection. Precious science. Precious science. I also need to get this cube somehow. I can't put any portals in this room. I can't throw the portal through there. If you could, that would be great. There's nowhere to... Oh. I need to open it up. It's not very accurate. It's falling down. There we go. Now we got one. Now we can remove these portals. And we have the box over here. Then we can actually open this, come through here, but actually we want to get up there, but to get up there, we can't go up there, but we can't go up there with the box, because we need to get in there first to remove this evaporation grid. Can we... Can't get... There's no broken windows or anything. No. Okay, I can get up there. Easy. Peasy. But if I had the box, the cube with me now, it would be destroyed. But I can, I can make a portal here and open this up. And then if I had the cube there, okay. But this one, no, we don't need that. I think. Whoa! There you go. Hey, stop bouncing. Hey, stop bouncing. Bounce cube. Let's just see if we can sit it down nicely. Don't bounce. Okay, don't bounce. Stop bouncing. Aww. Okay, so let's give this another try. We've got the cube here. And... gonna put a portal up there. Actually, we first need that fluid there. So let's actually put this cube on here. And then put one portal there. One portal over here. There we go. Then I can put one portal up there again and one over there, and we'll get this cube sorted right out. Oh well. There we go. Here's a cube. Now, let's put the cube in this corner where there is no bouncing gel anymore. And let's take another portal there and another portal there. Now, and then I can jump up there. Here, and then I can open this, I can put one there, and I can get this cube. Put it on this, and we're through. Hooray!